course I won't get it with how I had it.
I'm not gonna be able to, I need to.
Yeah, it's coming. Oh.
Wash your hands in between.
Already.
So it was rank when you wear that square down.
Any pain when you squeeze it.
Can't see it.
Definitely not small though.
Yeah, you want to keep forcing it out, mate. You want to keep pushing it until it bleeds. Otherwise, it'll risk getting infected.
You smell?
It actually stinks.
Yeah, Dave said the same thing about his when he.
I think it's just like squirts out.
Yeah, it's got smaller again. Mate.
Yeah, you want to keep squeezing it, mate. And until the blood comes out, you want to keep squeezing it. Well, looks like you saved yourself a biopsy test.
Touch wood, eh?
Flicked a bit out. Oh. Yeah, so that's it.
It's like a lump more. I can see it.
Oh.
Let's have a look.
Yeah, there's still some in there.
You might want to try and get the hole a bit bigger.
Because you're rubbing it in your skin, the bit that's in your finger. Fuck.
Whoa, mate.
That's proper splat.
Fuck. Whoa, mate. That's proper splat.
Mate, you're gonna have to throw that towel as well, because it will spread.
I'll wash it.
right in the hot wash, isn't it? Fuck, man.
There's like something out of a fucking moon.
Yeah.
No, it's getting smaller.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, that must have been one hell of a pop, mate. Came out in two splats.
Came out in two
splats.
One big one and then a little.
No, the second one was bigger, mate.
Second one was enormous, wasn't it?
Can't seem to get it,
man.
Seems to be such a small amount left.
There, it's there.
Coming up with a septic shit. Didn't make you feel better every time it gets out.
I must admit, a minute ago I was feeling a bit dizzy.
Yeah.
It's like buzzing from it.
Squeezing until blood comes out. That's when you know
it's sick, don't it? Like.
Mm.
Nice. You can take a picture of the splat.
That's a bit.
Yeah.
No, smell a bit there, alright.
I quite got the strength in one hand to get the last little bit, though.
Yeah, I'd
say I'd love to help.
Your face is a bubble. Yeah, exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah,
Just this tiny bit in there, but it's like it's just where it's so sort of almost tender now, and it's all like warm and shit. I'm just leave it a second and let it just harden up a bit, and then go back into it. No, that's why I'm just leaving this little bit hanging out. Really can't.